السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of CII Radio, we present to you lesson number 648 of our daily Nasiha and advices. Our topic today is the major sin when one forgets the noble Quran. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala informs us in the Noble Quran, Surah 20, Surah Taha, verses 124, 125, 126. وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَا. And whosoever turns away from my remembrance, my reminder, the Quran, we will make this worldly life also difficult, constrained, miserable for that person. Although outwardly he might be smiling, laughing, but he will not find peace, contentment. وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعْمَى. We will resurrect him on the day of justice blind. قَالَ يَا رَبِّ. The person will say, لِمَ حَشَرَتَنِي أَعْمَى وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا. Oh my Allah, how come today I have been resurrected blind, but I could see in the world? قَالَ كَذَلِكَ أَتَتْكَ آيَاتُنَا فَنَسِيتَهَا. Similarly, Allah's answer will be that my verses came to you. You memorized it and then you abandoned it, you forgot it. وَكَذَٰلِكَ الْيَوْمَ تُنْسَى. Today you are neglected, you are abandoned. I got no time for you because you had no time for my kalam, my Quran. Allah forbid. Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, وَأُرِدَتْ عَلَيَّ ذُنُوبُ أُمَّتِي. The sins of my ummah are presented to me. فَلَمْ أَرَ ذَنْبًا. I did not see a bigger sin, meaning one of the heinous and major crimes. أَعَذَمْ مِنْ سُورَةٍ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ. Then a person who by hearted the surah, chapter of a Quran, or ayatan utiyaha, or one verse of the noble Quran, رَجُلٌ. That one verse of the Quran was given to that person, utiyaha رَجُلٌ. ثُمَّ نَسِيَهَا. And then he forgot it. رَوَاهُ دَاوُودُ وَالتِّرْمِذِي. So it shows, yes, this means you forgot it because of negligence, because of laziness. If that person reached 90, 100, and then he forgot it, so that is something natural. That's beyond the control. Here we are speaking about people who show indifference to Quran Sharif. They neglect it, they don't read it, they forget it. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam's hadith mentioned in Abu Dawood. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, ma min imri'in yaqra'u al-Quran. There is no person who reads the Quran, meaning by heart it, thumma yansahu, then he forgets it, illa laqiya Allah azzam, he will meet Almighty Allah. And there are three meanings here. Rawahu Abu Dawood. He'll meet Allah on day of Qiyamah. He'll have leprosy. People will know he forgot verses and chapters of the Noble Quran. Or it means he will have no hands. It will be maqtu'ul ayn and maqtu'ul yad rather, which means as though the hands are amputated. Or he will come with no good actions at all. So imagine all these warnings Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam is giving us, and the Quran Sharif is mentioning. Likewise, a common error and a mistake which many people make when they recite the Khatmul Quran. The hadith is mentioned in the Noble Quran, in Bukhari Sharif. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, بِئْسَ مَا لِأَحَدِمْ أَن يَقُولُ. Very bad, horrible, terrible is for a person to say, نَسِيتُ آيَةَ كَيْتَ وَكَيْتَ, that I forgot this verse and I forgot that verse. بَلْ هُوَ نُسِيَ, but he was made to forget. رواه البخاري. Remember, this hadith is mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. You open Fadail al-Quran, you will find it. So you must say, not اللهم ذكرني منهما نسيتو. I'm not saying to say نسيتو is haram, but I'll tell you to say نسيتو, that is better, because that's what the hadith tells us. So how will you read the dua individually? اللهم ذكرني منهما نسيتو. Oh Allah, remind me of that which I was made to forget. Or plural, اللهم ذكرنا منهما نسينا. So Allah, remind us of that which we were made to forget. May Almighty Allah make us of those who remember every word verse, every surah, every chapter of the Noble Quran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.